think the most effective way of encouraging a diverse and inclusive workforce is by ensuring that leaders and managers fully understand and are trained in recognising and countering their own biases and preferences, so that they understand the true value of having diverse approaches, diverse backgrounds, diverse mindsets together in their workforce with them.